wish those tall ships at Africa's shore had dropped anchor to plant crops there. Sugarcane, tobacco, cotton, and coffee. Instead, they filled the hungry bellies of hulls with Africans and set sail, wanting nothing from that big place. It wasn't diamond, gold, ivory, flesh. I wind the clocks back and turn the ships around. Not a single bullet, whip, or cutlass sound to deafen our ears for centuries. No Atlantic road of bones from people dumped into the sea to form weight.